This comes hours after the 102nd legislature passed their final bill of the session.
The new measure would protect out-of-state women seeking an abortion in Illinois. The bill shields the women from legal action originating in their home state. It also includes similar protection for travelers who are getting gender-affirming health care. The bill now heads to Governor Pritzker's desk for his signature.